you're just chilling. But yeah, the real reason why I'm on here is I just wanted to give a huge shout out to all you guys. So we just hit 40,000 on Instagram, and then on here we're just over 1K. So literally, guys, I honestly just can't believe it. Like, it's just so crazy. And I just want to thank you guys so much. And without all you guys, none of this would be possible. And Rita, you also say thank you. Rita also says thank you for you guys for the support. So honestly, guys, just please, if you guys have a dream, just chase your dreams. Because, you know, I just started this journey. You know, I started my fitness journey like 2.5, 3 years ago. But I just started posting, you know, about 11 months ago, 10 months ago. So if you have a dream, just please chase it, because you never know what could happen. You know, I really never thought that. I didn't really plan on it, really, any of this happening. I really just wanted to post just to keep myself accountable and, you know, just get ready for my first show. And I honestly had no plans of, you know, just meeting, you know, all you great guys on here and just, you know, being able to do what I'm doing. So again, guys, literally so much love to all you guys. And so yeah, I'm about to bash down my food and hang out with Rita. So again, guys, thank you guys so much. And yeah, let's hop straight in this video. I'm planning on showing you guys a full ab workout that you guys can do at home, wherever you guys want to do the gym. So you don't need any machines, literally all body weight stuff. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Change that I've known. Familiar songs remind me of my home, and still the thoughts in my head, they all go all to you, all to you.
Alright, guys, that run is over. So now it's time to go back, get a protein shake in, maybe get some chicken and rice in real quick, and then we're heading straight to the gym. So yeah, that's the next clip you'll see. What is up, guys? So today I'm gonna walk you guys through my full chest workout from the other day. So to be honest, I don't really remember the exact rep ranges, but here I just started off with incline dumbbell. So usually to start, I usually go for like 12 or 15 reps, so just really try to burn it out. And then this next one right here was actually my heavy set, so I'm guessing those are like 70s. I'm pretty sure I fail right here. Yeah, so I failed there. Then so right after that we went straight to incline, and I don't really know why, but I've been sticking with Smith machine when I go to incline. I don't know why, it just feels better, and when I don't have a spot, it's obviously more convenient, so I can go heavier and just go with it. So yeah, then so here's my, it's actually my favorite superset for chest. So you don't need anything heavy. I'm pretty sure these are like 25s. So I usually do 12 and 12, so it's 12 incline push straight up and then straight to together how I'm doing it right now, and that's also 12. So usually do 3 sets of those. So next I went to cables, and you know, there's all different ways you can do cables. I just prefer mine to be higher and lean as forward as possible. So that's just my opinion. It just feels better for me. I just feel the connection in my chest more. So you can do it however you want, but this is just how I do it. I know some people like to go lower, some people go in the middle. I just always prefer going higher. So yeah, this really is not a heavy exercise. Just go for, you know, 20 reps. And to be honest with you guys, I don't really know why we threw these in. It was kind of just set up, and me and my buddy were feeling like hitting some biceps, so that's what we did. So yeah, this was all push day, so I don't really know why we did that, but yeah, we did. So I always finish up with triceps. So usually do 4 sets and just keep fluctuating the weight, you know, go heavy, go lighter. I think I was going a little lighter here, probably, like, yeah, I think it's like 30. So always finish up with triceps, never start off with triceps or in the middle. Always finish off with it, just like on leg day, always finish with calves, secondary muscle like that. So yeah, that was our full workout. It seems kind of short, but we did a lot of sets for all of them. So yeah, guys, I plan on doing more of these. I can walk you guys through the workouts, but yeah, that's about it, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed.